There will be fireworks when Pieg and Olympic Lion square off against each other at Parc des Princes in the Ligue 1 Derby. Les Parisiens did well to beat Montpellier at the weekend, with Thomas Tuchel resting star players Neymar and Mbappe. The duo is likely to return to the starting XI against Lyon, and we predict that it will pose a big threat for the opposition defenders. Marco Verratti is pushing for a start as well. Les Gones, on the other hand, made a slow start to the season, but they have been showing signs of improvement of late, with the team recording a win in each of their last four league fixtures. Pieg, though, do not suit Lyon, and it is to be noted that Les Parisiens emerged triumphant in each of their previous five meetings in the City of Lights. Speaking of league fixtures, midfielder Thiago Mendes is back from suspension for the visitors. This match will be played on 13/12/2020 at 23 o'clock. Prediction: 3-2.